Thanks for holding it down. You play warrior, right? Never.
Oh, you can brawl.
Brawl. Alright, well, now I know I'm going for it. See, what the heck? Get him. This is the most cursed match we could do, like, right now.
What am I doing here? Let's go!
Fire alarm.
Everyone out, everyone out. Almost a max rage on the
Boosh!
But it's 69. Pizza time, guys. Do you eat cheese pizza?
You look like a cheese pizza gamer.
Is Smattlefield here?
Yeah. Pepperoni.
Thoughts on the matchup?
It's really good for Diddy. Sorry, that's not a great answer.
Nah, that works, dude. That's he got his question answered. Fuck that guy. Oh, wait. And Stu. Oh, no. You got it. touch the ground and still grab me. That's crazy. Kazi's fun to watch now? What the heck is this dude doing? Fun's not the word I would use. Maybe infuriating?
What is there to even watch?
it's touch of death simulated. I mean, I've said it before. We're like, wow, that's crazy. It's got like the Bayonetta. The Bayonetta thing in like Smash 4 where it was like kind of crazy to be like, you're watching and you're like, how am I going to be upset that they died this time?
I don't know if you guys want it, but they also have like a chicken pizza soda.
Okay, thanks. Okay. Stop playing Deep Fun.
I don't need this alarm.
I need you.
Stop! I feel like a little gremlin eating this.